take you guys through a free push workout, calisthenics only. I'm literally doing this outside on bleachers and everything. Super quick, super easy. So first exercise is going to be close grip push-ups, or diamond push-ups, whatever you want to call it. You can have feet elevated or not, doesn't really matter.
Do about 3 sets, 15 reps.
Killer. Hit those. Those are going to hit the fuck out of your triceps and grow your triceps like crazy. You don't need any weights or anything like that. This is super quick and calisthenics only. Second one are pseudo push-ups, which is basically like a reverse grip push-up. So instead of having it like this, like doing a normal push-up, you're going to have your wrist turned around where you're going like this. So let me show it. Show you guys a better angle so you can see the grip. So it's not like this, like a regular push up, it's like this. First grip. You can hit those. About 3 sets, 15 reps, same with the other one. Last one, like I said, this is super quick. You can get an amazing workout, blow the fuck out of your triceps. So the last one are body weight bench dips, which essentially you can do it with the grip on the sled. You can do it like this or like that, it doesn't really matter. You're gonna have your feet out in front of you and then go all the way down and all the way up. So from the side, so you'll get a better view. Can't really do it, but basically, essentially, it's going to be like that. Your butt is going to go all the way on the ground, and you're going to push up. So obviously, it's like doing a dip, but at a different angle and in a different way. But yeah, that's basically it. Thank you guys. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one.